My experience with the Singer-Songwriter program with Guitar Center, to me, was really exciting. At first, a little nerve-wracking because I wanted to make sure it was handled in a certain way and that it was real. You know, as far as the second contest, I haven't really... I'm still wrapping my head around the whole thing. I'm excited to do it. I'm excited what's going to happen. I think what's important is that it should be an open book. It should be anyone. It could be anyone. It doesn't necessarily have to be a guy with an acoustic guitar or a gal on a piano. Or what was interesting, what resonated with me as far as what people turned in, was that it really didn't matter. Some were produced demos, some were, you know, kind of slick videos, but sometimes the ones I really got into were just the girl at the piano with the one light or the one computer light and just kind of in a room, and you know, you can tell when something's real. It's really the song, it's really the artist. You can't fake a great voice, you can't fake a great lyric or a great melody or a great player. And you know, I think a lot of times you just kind of go where you go where the love is. And so this was kind of a situation where they came to me, it was fun, it was creative, it worked out for everybody, and so let's try it again.